Nice team, bro. No, that's decent. Yeah,
welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon.
I'll quickly allow to look at the team for 1 second.
Weekend league coming right up. It's the Trojans versus Rangers.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job,
that was
the
it.
Players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Committed challenge.
Yeah, no. Why is it past there? Go to Robin, you little...
And the lineup for the home side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts.
Go ahead, lad.
Fucking hell, man. Joe Gomez in central defence. Kylian Mbappe starts with N'Golo. Can he put them in front?
Oh, my
yes
God.
Yes is the emphatic answer.
Oh,
and
my God.
Say,
oh, my.
Goals. Rangers restarting the game, and it's up to them to wipe out that last
oh
goal.
Oh, my.
Away patiently looking for an
Tony, don't you only do it when you're low in games, lad. Easy win this, bro.
Dybala. Now Robin. Eusebio. Oh, great defending.
Go ahead, lad. I done a skill on this player, fell over. Go ahead. Fucking hell.
Mbappe. We're getting the ball forward. Rooney.
Fuck's this then, lad.
Absolutely spot on with that challenge. They've intercepted it.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Dybala. Dybala. It's with Robin. Pirlo. Onto Eusebio. Well, body in the way. Roberto Carlos. Conte now. Pirlo. And now Robin. And
what a goal.
Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Oh my God.
And he's in.
Oh, whoa! Get on that for a seat. Oh my. No way.
That's not how he had planned it in his mind.
No, he certainly saw the ball going in a different direction than he
oh
went.
My. Fuck off. Look at Robin then he had to start with his right foot.
Here is Arjen Robin.
Fuck's
high quality defending.
It hasn't, has it?
Rangers now in potentially a dangerous position.
Oh, I need to get that off his right foot, lad. Doesn't even have one.
They've
oh, I was going to finesse that with his right and realise it's shite.
Mbappe. Robin.
Fucking hell.
And the referee blows for a foul. Pirlo. Rashford. Now Dybala.
Dybala.
Able to close down the shot. And played short. And a tidy tackle. And he read it superbly.
See on.
Robin. Paul Pogba. Neymar. Oh, in with a chance. And a strong glove
well,
on the ball from the keeper. That's a fine looking ball from Eusebio.
Can't be asked me, look at that shit.
Neymar. And the Trojans looking dangerous. And here's Wayne Rooney.
2-1, fuck's sake.
And a goal it is to pop out again. No less than they deserve.
Wayne Rooney.
So there we have it, 2-1. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Conte. Here is Arjen Robin. Oh, great
defense. That was Vrans just tracking me down.
Wayne Rooney.
The fuck's all this about then? Look at that shit! Fucking hell, mate, for Van der Sar was letting that in.
N'Golo Conte. This is Varane.
Oh my god. Come Ed, it's gotta be a goal. It has to be a goal. Come on, back post. Two. Oh! What the fuck?
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Intelligent threaded pass here. Just couldn't capitalise there.
Shit like that just not should, like, shouldn't happen.
It's with Dybala.
Come on, someone make a run. Yeah, that'll do. Back to him. I'm through.
And back with Dybala.
Whoa.
And he takes it away.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Well, that Rooney's just smoked Walker.
And it's Rooney! And
it's joke that. 3-1.
No for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. So there it is. 3-1.
One before half time. Oh, no!
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Unable to keep the ball that time. So then, we're at the halfway stage in this match.
Connell, he's had four shots and scored three, like.
So into the second half, and there was a huge gulf between the sides and the first 45, where we see a response from Rangers. Eusebio.
Fuck. That scruffy red bar above me telly then.
Struggling to keep the ball. Dybala. Pirlo.
I just ran me like a buchan.
Neymar. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Eusebio. It's with Dybala.
Oh, what's going on there, then? Get in. Isn't it?
Well, the action underway again, and you can feel on the back of that last goal the belief has returned for Rangers.
Yeah.
Dybala. Robin.
Oh, he's offside, isn't he? Oh, he's on. Offside, oh, he's off.
Neymar.
Pirlo. Oh, get in.
Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Dybala. And on to Robin. Getting in there to take it away. Eusebio. This could level it. Crucial block from Varane.
Corner kick played in,
punching it clear. Rashford, and now Robin, and putting his body on the line.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Dybala. Bad pass.
Such a bad pass there.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Eusebio. Now Dybala.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Way for me to go.
And here's Wayne Rooney. He can't hold on to it.
Oh, can't be asked, mate.
Spot kick coming up.
Penalty given
and yellow card handed out.
I'm not going to go down the middle of Tavernier anyway, I don't care. Get in. What, my finger hasn't even switched to ultra, lad? So shit, that.
Right direction and saving it. And it is
it's a goal, lad. Well, I just left it full on open like a fat monk. It's not a goal, like, but... Oh, don't.
Rooney. Kleiber. On to Rooney. And that's an important intervention.
In a... Right. Lad, it's all...
Rooney. Rooney.
Oh, I can't be honest. What's for that? Just glitch.
To make it a hat trick. So the current scoreline 4-2. Depay. And here's Wayne Rooney. Could pull one back here.
Good, was it?
Get and he does. He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Goal for the visitors.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
Mad Manny. Go ahead, Manny. Oh, pen. Fuck off.
Ed
Rooney. Go ahead. Go ahead, Varane. Oh, what's he doing here?
Really should have made more of that. Conte, on to Rooney. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Oh, is he going to be punished here?
Fucking hell.
That's well blocked. Rooney.
In it, go to Eusebio. Well, Mane then.
Now he's got to stay calm. Mane.
No! Oh, fuck off! Go ahead! Pen! Oh my god!
N'Golo Conte. Well, not giving him any breathing room.
Well, in it?
Worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
See, they're in the fucking scruff.
Well, not the pass he had in mind.
Med. Oh, I didn't mean that.
On the attack in the closing phase.
Med Manny. Sergio! Get in!
Time for either side to win it.
Goal for the visitors.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being
don't,
put through something
don't,
of an emotional mangle.
Don't. Yes.
Crisp tackling. Roberto Carlos. Pirlo. On the scent of a winner.
Ah, you cunt,
don't
think you should have done that. What a tackle. Red.
Mane.
Corner.
A corner. Can they take advantage of it? Played into the centre of the box. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Rafael Varane. Here's Kleiber. Rooney. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Really closing him down.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end.
No way, I never got that again with the pie.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. Fine run from Mbappe. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Ah, an extra time, you cunt.
And it's on to extra time.
Do I get an extra sub now, do I? Or do I only have 3? I've twatted them. I'm not going to take you save your offer, I'm just checking. No. I don't know where to put Rooney Stike, you know, you save your cam. Just from... Yeah! You're down now! Let's go for me to you after this, I'll play again after though.
Come on. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Wayne Rooney, Conte now, and he was in the right place to intercept. Rooney, and they've won possession again. Wayne Rooney, well read to put an end to that attack. And Rangers moving the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Conte. Mane. Could be. Well, body in the way. And intercepted it. Mane.
And
a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position.
Go ahead, Mane. Ah, I should have sweat. I don't know. It's fall through the other post.
Joe Gomez. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Conte. And it's with Eusebio. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Joe Gomez.
Oh, fuck off.
And Trojans did well to regain control.
That's bullshit, that.
And there to intervene. There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
Well, after the attack, someone make a run for me, will you?
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Possession given away, unfortunately.
Oh, can't be asked me.
The first period of extra time comes to an end.
Fucking hell. Still. I've twatted them, lad. Look at them stats.
Underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Dybala. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Depay. Well, great read there.
Fuck's going on here then.
Andrea Pirlo. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Ah, oh, look how much luck that kid gets with that. Oh my god, and again. Fucking in any tackle.
Rooney.
Ah, I shouldn't have done that extra 1-2 there, should have I?
Correctly decided to play advantage. Eusebio, Conte, Pirlo, and Depay on the ball. N'Golo Conte. They really look after the ball when they have it. Roberto Carlos.
But you see, we all.
And the defender takes care of business.
Pressure.
Neymar. Dybala. Well, a failure to keep the ball by Trojans. Level pegging, but can they change that? Eusebio. And pulled back.
What?
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. A really intense pressure. But
please.
Applied.
Please. No! No! Oh, I've won pens. Get in!
Denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Mad.
What a play. Oh, well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
Get in!
Come up with the save.
Well, you
come
have
on.
To have
right down the middle.
Not
right.
Look at that.
That'd be safety.
Oh, he saved it.
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
Get in, saved it again.
Direction and one.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
In it
get
goes.
In. What a pen.
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders.
Goal!
It's all over now.
Well, he's
get in.
Wages there, the keeper.
All of his pens. Yeah, all of his maker. Pens save me. Look at that on the next gen too. So heavy that lad. Oh my god. Hey, I'm playing it after my tea. Good, good.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee. Trojans looking dangerous. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Well, he likes to run at them. And it's Rooney. Eusebio. And here's Wayne Rooney. 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 A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And here's Wayne Rooney. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. On the attack in the closing phase. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score. Oh, he saved it. It's all over now.
Well, he's earned his wages there, the keeper.
Städte Bay, Fred Setback. Euer Sword hier ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr hört ein Träum mit der Rolle, ihn Maybach. Ihr Lilan ist so deklariert, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid Bean, aber laid back. Traub aber die Straight Facts. Die wissen immer mein Pack, Pack, Pack. Ah, Rupo. Eis komm ein mit Full Scopo, ey, ey. Rupo, Ulla, Ulla, abgeben, nur dicke Glupo, ey, ey. Rupo, denn der Drip kennt ihn einige Trupo, ey, ey. Rupo, die behate vor den Mann mit der Oko, ey, ey. Arutome Level, Batman, nice Arutome Level. Yo, Arutome Level, ma dafür wir mir so point, gell, zeig Skill. Dumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit den Beinen versell. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glow. Spell ihr das Seller, dumme Level, yo. Komm mal lief Rabonne, wie Ramakun toppen. Umdrehen wir wie schon Dims, Kuckuck stoppen. Ihr kennt die Quartier, du gesperrt, der Poplocken. Yo. Weil er loka, Winter runter, Rücken kann man drüber. Ja, hier bitte und nicht, aber so ein Puppa. Ich verbann, dumme Level, dumme Level. Meier, ich zieh dich. Dumme Level, geh halt dem Fraktionis. Dumme Level, Kenny Bailey ist gespießt. Oh, die Kinderroutine, ja, die Kinderroutine. Dumme Level, meier, ich zieh dich. Dumme Level, stopp, Fraktionis. Dumme Level, Kenny Bailey ist gespießt. Zillen deine Inner, die zu zerwies. Winter warm in der East. Dumme Level. Batman, nice, Arutome Level. Yo, Arutome Level. Ma dafür wir mir so point, gell, zeig Skill. Arutome Level, man, dem Spieler home mit den Beinen versell. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glow. Spell ihr das Sell, Arutome Level, yo. Arutome Level. Arutome Level. Arutome Level. Arutome Level. Arutome Level.
Keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this, babe. I will never let you go. Well, who am I to say? Maybe Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just life. Sometimes it's just life. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear.
Hello, Harv. Harvey. What are you doing, mate?
Watching Twitch. See you, mate.
Yeah, I want to play again, bud.
Yeah.
Whoa, why's my ping chatting now?
Hello, mate.
Don't think I am playing if it's that bad. Anger, maybe they set me internet before I'm playing this.
Come on.
Good, bro. It's gonna end the stream, won't it?
I'm not on anyway.
Oh, go on. Speaking of it, Jay. In a bit, bud.
All right, bud.